under fire, perhaps, from Fox News. Fox News host Shepard Smith launched a blistering attack on Friday after the revelation that as many as 8 people were in that controversial meeting with Donald Trump Jr. in 2016 at Trump Tower.
Why is it lie after lie after lie? If you clean, come on, clean, you know? My grandmother used to say, when first we practice to, oh, what a tangled web we weave when first we practice to deceive. The deception, Chris, is mind-boggling. And there are still people out there who believe we're making it up. And one day they're going to realize we're not and look around and go, where are we and why are we getting told all these lies?
Shep Smith always has been such a popular journalist there at Fox. Smith's rant, though, didn't go over well with some of their viewers who've taken to the internet now calling for him to be fired.